Trump and Scott Perry now. Resign, 25th Amendment, impeach and convict. It's time to go. You're trying to invalidate my vote. It's not going to happen. Joe Biden won.
And anyone, especially our legislators, who promoted the lies, disinformation about the election, went against the Constitution, specifically the 14th Amendment, and they all need to be removed, whether they resign or the Congress removes them.